this poster is not as simple as you thought.
Right.
My goodness, it looks like there was a lot of tape on the back of this that you took off.
Whole bunch of tape. And across the borderline, all the edges.
Tom Mix, Thomas Edwin Mix, was an American film actor and the star of many early Western movies. He made a reported 336 films between 1910 and 1935, all but nine of which were silent features. He was Hollywood's first Western megastar and is noted as having defined the genre for all cowboy actors who followed. Tom Mix was perhaps one of the first real-life superheroes of the 20th century. He started off in the silent films back in the 19-teens and the 1920s, into the 1930s, made the transition in the movies to the talkies, actually did a radio show in the 1930s also. But in the mid-1930s, he became a circus superstar. So big was Tom Mix that they actually named the circus after him. And each performance, he would come to the showgrounds with his famous horse, Tony the Wonder Horse, and Queen, both of whom were also movie stars, both of whom appeared in his Western movies. This particular poster is for a performance in Danville, Illinois, in September, I believe this is probably 1937. And Tom Mix, of course, had a very tragic end to his life when he had a very fast cord automobile. And he was involved in an accident, was killed actually as he was hurrying to a meeting. This particular poster came to Poster Fix in very poor condition. It was in pieces, it had tremendous water stains on it. And now again, it looks as though it just came out of the window and as bright and as vibrant as it was of those days back in the late 1930s.